The Dadasaheb Phalke Excellence Award 2018, held on Saturday, turned out to be a glamorous event as Bollywood celebrities graced the occasion in their Indo-Western outfits. Personalities including Bigg Boss 11 runner-up Hina Khan, Sarla from Kapil Sharma Show Sumona Chakravarti, actor and director Divya Khosla, Sonu Ke Tidu Ki Sweetie actor Karthik Aryan, actor Tushar Kapoor, filmmaker Karan Johar, Newton Rajkumar Rao, Mehrawal Ratan Singh Shahid Kapoor, Diva Shilpa Shetty Kundra, Bhumi actress Aditi Rao Hedri, Bareilly Ki Barfi Priti Sanan, actress and television host Simi Garewal, actress Tamanna Bhatia, among many others, graced the occasion. So pick your choice. Whose red carpet look grabbed your attention? IANS Sport. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.